up and ten. Mademoiselle Augustina Dubois, a daughter of General Pierre Dubois.
He isn't cooperating.
Mademoiselle Leonora Mercedes de Latour, daughter of Colonel and Madame de Latour.
I can't understand it. There must be at least one who'd make a suitable mother.
Shh, son.
A suitable wife.
Mademoiselles Drizella and Anastasia Tremaine, daughters of Lady Tremaine.
The enemy came in.
I give up. Even I couldn't expect the boy to...
Well, if I may say so, Your Majesty, I did try to warn you, but you, sire, are incurably romantic. No doubt you saw the whole pretty picture in detail. The young prince, bowing to the assembly. Suddenly he stops. He looks up. For lo, there she stands. The girl of his dreams. Who she is or whence she came, he knows not. Nor does he care. For his heart tells him that here is the maid destined to be his bride. A pretty plot for fairy tales, sire. But in real life, oh no. No. It was foredoomed to failure.
Failure, eh? Take a look at that, you pompous windbag. Who is she? Do you know her?
No, sire. I've never seen her before.
Oh, that's one thing in her favor. The waltz! Quick, the waltz!
Lights! The lights!
Well, now for a good night's sleep.
Oh, quite so, sire. I believe I too.
You will stay right here. See they're not disturbed. And when the boy proposes, notify me immediately.
Notify me immediately.
And remember, if anything goes wrong... La-di-da-di, 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 la-di-yum-tum-tum-da-ram-da-da-da, yum-tum-da-ram-tum-tum-tum-tum-da-da-di-yum-da-da.
But who is she, Mother? Do we know her? Well, the prince certainly seems to. But I know I've never seen her.
Nor I. But she certainly is... Wait. There is something familiar about her.